Hey guys, Hucker DX 102 here. I'm back. I've been away for a while, but I am back. And in the last part, we finished rock bottom in like a two-part video kind of thing. In this part, first things first, we're gonna want to get the spatula I missed here in downtown Bikini Bottom. Then we're gonna go ahead and do some stuff in the next area. So basically, what you're gonna want to do is okay, moron, move! Wait on. Stupid thing putting it on the wrong side. What you're gonna wanna do is come over here on the east side of the sea needle. You're gonna wanna fire your cruiser bubble right over here and hit the switch. So that way a platform will come. Platform will come and then you can just get over there. But before you do that, I recommend you get sandy because there's a little like something actually you're gonna want to do. Stupid light, move. So come on over to this side of the wind. Go ahead and then you're gonna wanna come over here, get your rope. Nope, no, no, no. Oh, thank God. Bust you. Hit that, get the sock, hit the switch, and the sea needle is completed. Now we're gonna go ahead and teleport to the third area. That's right, I know how to teleport. What are you going to do now? Okay, now we're gonna do some extra stuff here in Bikini Bottom. Well, in the third area. First thing first, jump on these guys. Just get this shiny thing. Also, you can tell they're like floating tiki's here. You can drop these on them, on breakable things, and then they'll blow up. But you can always just fire your cruiser bubble at it, and then they'll blow up. I think that's better.
What's wrong, Mr. Krabs?
You don't look so good.
You gotta help me, boy. The Krusty Krab's been overrun by a bunch of them hoodlum robots of yours. They voted me out, and worse. They've got all of me beautiful shiny objects!
Save filing the Krusty Krab! Is there no end to their evil? What are we going to do, Mr. Krab?
We, meaning you, are going to clear the robot cup, get me back me restaurant, and most importantly, rescue me money!
Yeah, okay. Let me just go ahead, you know, I gotta do something though. I gotta take out the trash. Little hint stuff there. That one's kind of hard to miss. Then after that, you're gonna want to, one hit the thing back. Alright. First thing, you're gonna wanna... I know you can hit the thing back. Well, what you're gonna have to do is I can get up here. But you can. Damn it. Hold on. Okay, first things first, you're gonna take your cruiser bubble and you're gonna wanna nail these three switches. I actually say you recommend hitting it from here. And don't worry about that circle thing, we'll get to that in a minute. One, two, and three! And you're gonna wanna hit all those three switches quick because they will not stay down. They'll disappear quick. Very quick. And we have a golden spatula right on top here. Very nice. That's 60 for us.
La, 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 la.
jump from the chum bucket all the way over here.
Wow, 6 pairs of underwear. I am one unbeatable sponge.
Yes, yes we are. And, I think that's all of it. What's this? Oh yeah. There's one more thing, and we're gonna do it right now.
It's
time! We're gonna go into Crust Crab and do another thingy. And this thingy is a thingy that I must thingy to do. Basically... Ah, crud. Also, we got new robots. These are the zapper dupes. They'll shoot lasers at you from their minds. Yes, I know, it sounds ridiculous. You're gonna want to avoid those guys. They're very annoying. I don't like these things. They're very annoying. This is a very annoying level. Oh. I'm the only one that got missiles, bitch. Next thing you're gonna wanna do is take out all the robots. Or you can do what I'm doing. Destroy everything in Mr. Krabs' place. Just trust me, it works. I'm pretty sure you can get something from doing this. Destroy all the barrels at the seats, destroy, I believe, all the tikis. Nope, open up more bus. Let those guys blow them up. Blow themselves up. Tiki! Is there anything else? Did I miss anything? Did I miss anything? I might even get something from doing all this. Did I get anything? Tables aren't breakable, sodas aren't breakable. I know there's something here you can get. There's something up here I missed. I know you can get some. You can get like a sock view. Did I miss them? No, there we go. There's the lock. There we go. There's a sock. Sorry, I didn't get the sock. Number 29. We got a lot of socks. I'm probably gonna go off screen and just give them all to Patrick. Okay.
Phew! You had me worried there for a bit, boy. Worried for me money, of course. Here, take this as your reward.
He's not even moving. He's not even talking. Okay, I think that's all we're gonna do for today. Ugh. Sorry, I'm yawning. But I think that's all we're going to do for today. This has been HockeyDX102, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.